And there you have it. That's you. Take a look at it. It's you. You may say, no, I don't think so. But hey, you're the one who wrote this. You're going to have to accept it. You have to look into yourself and realize that those are what you are and what you have always followed. It gives you a chance to investigate it and see the influences and the connections of those who have been supportive of you or those who have been negative to you. All of those influences have made you what you are today in your own personal ethics. Here you are at a job. And you're doing what is called ethical. When you don't follow it, it's called unethical. And you feel that it's an insult if someone calls you that. You're saying, nah, this isn't some strict law I have to follow and bow down to. I can make my own interpretation of what it might mean. No, no, not exactly. Here are your personal ethics actually screening what you're looking at as you decide to interpret those ethics. Someone may come to you and explain them. Well, that's what I'm doing for you now. I am trying to unpack these for you, bring you the full meaning of what they can be so you understand them and find, all right, here's my professional code. Let me find out where the similarities are in my personal code.